foot stuff all cleared up, how much are you looking forward to just getting out and playing regularly?
I'm looking forward to it. You know, with the foot stuff or not, you know, I was still working out and doing what I do normally. And if I would have had to have surgery, I would have had to have it. But now that I know that I don't have to worry about that anymore, I'll just get back to basketball and get back to playing.
Does it bother you at all when you're out shooting, or it's not even an issue?
No, it's not an issue at all. You know, I don't feel anything, and you know, luckily I was able to play, and I was cleared to play. So, I mean, it's not an issue at all.
You said previously Kobe, you know, texted you and congratulated you and all. Have you had a chance to sit down with him yet or speak to him?
No, I haven't. Not yet. I mean, I'm pretty sure I will soon, but not yet. So focus on the summer league.
Was that a big relief to get that result from the foot specialist?
I kind of knew what I was going to get, you know, as far as the result of being cleared to play, just to finally have it over with and flying everywhere for my foot. I mean, finally have it over with was good.
So do you follow the All-Star game for baseball at all?
No, I don't. Why?
Just wondering, because it's next week and just trying to get gauge on who you might be cheering for.
LA team, I guess.
Well, there are like
what's the guy?
Mike Trout?
Puig. Yeah, I'll cheer for him.
Good choice.
I'll cheer for him. Yeah,
Puig. Clayton Kershaw.
Is he from LA? Yeah. I'll cheer for him too. I don't follow baseball much. I'm sure I will eventually.
You're gonna have to now.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of, I guess, baseball, and then we got hockey too now, so. Yeah, I'll start following some other things.
You probably don't know who Zach Greinke is either then, or D. Gordon.
D. Gordon, yeah.
He's fast.
Yeah, but Zach, you name too many people, I don't know.
For Summer League, what's kind of your mindset going in as far as what your priority is in terms of your development, what you're trying to get out of it?
I'm just really trying to go out there and compete, see where I am. Nothing else really. You know, I know what I can do, and you know, I have confidence to be put in the right position and stuff, but just go out there and compete. My goal is to win it, so I mean, I don't go out there to lose. You know, of course, I have things that I feel like I can, you know, prove, but I just want to win.
What are your initial impressions of Jordan Clarkson?
He's good. You know, I actually played against him in the college season, so I mean, he had a big game versus us and really caught our eye. And I mean, I kind of already knew what kind of player he was coming in here, so he's really good.
Anything he do today, watching him, surprise you at all?
Yeah, he shot the ball really well to me, you know, just when they played the little bit of the scrimmage, seemed like he shot the ball pretty well. Of course, you know, he's athletic and fast, but he shot it pretty well.
Something you guys kind of both have in common, he said today that he didn't expect to go as low as he did. Mm-hmm. And I know after you went seventh, you kind of said the same thing. Both have a chip on your shoulder and looking to prove the other teams wrong. Both of you guys.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know if it's my energy is generated towards proving other people wrong. I mean, my energy is really just going out there trying to win, focus on getting better, what I can do to help the team win, and go from there. I think, you know, my ability and my work ethic, you know, will prove itself, and, you know, that'll take care of itself.